Hey everyone, it's me, Madison, and
Steve,
and
Marissa,
and today we're going to be cleaning our Reborn Nursery.
Guys, this is what Madison's nursery area looks like.
Guys, please don't hate on us. It's just that we just have a lot of Reborn stuff.
And a small place.
And yeah, not a lot of room for all of it, so don't hate on us, and
this isn't even as bad as it's been.
Yeah, okay guys, so there's
it's been worse than this.
Paige and Kennedy, right? Paige, Tippy, look over here.
Okay.
Over here, Tippy.
Dad, stop.
I know, I like to make a joke. Okay, so all the Reborn's clothes are here, okay?
And all the like Reborn bins, like
yeah.
Stuff like that.
So this
show
is...
Show them the whole thing.
I will.
It's going to take an hour today to explain it.
Oh, guys, by the way, we're going to do a little time lapse of us cleaning it, too. But we got to show you the mess first.
Here are all of our Reborn bins.
And they're age and gender identified. Like, this is the 6-month Joseph collection. This is toddler collection for the boys. Yeah.
And then over here is her crib. We have some Reborns in here. And,
you got to show them your room. The Reborn section.
Guys, I'm ready to get so much hate.
Guys, someone ransacked us. Look what they did. Look how they left this place.
Yeah. Okay, guys, so... Actually, it doesn't look that bad.
It doesn't look as bad as
it doesn't. Look, they're not. Okay, so here, look. Okay.
They're not getting ruined.
Yeah, her face is there. This headless guy is still head off. Okay, we got Joseph here. He's being protected by the earmuffs. We got, get that shoe out of your face.
Bottom line is, it's unacceptable and we're going to fix it.
Yeah, this isn't even all the Reborns, right?
No, we have some in other bins.
Yeah, well, there are bins, but then you have... Olivia's out in the living room.
The elf baby's out there.
Yeah, I can go find all the...
And then some of the strollers are not in here.
Do you want me to go grab, like, strollers?
And no, leave the strollers in your room for now.
Look. I don't want them in my room, though.
Okay, well, until we get started, hold on.
I'm going to grab other Reborns. Dad,
guys,
I'm going to
okay,
grab
that's fine. Look, we got more Reborns in here and more strollers. Okay? And then out in the living room... we have Olivia... But anyhow, guys, we got to clean this mess up. And we're going to go through all the clothes. And we're going to get rid of some of them.
Oh, here she comes.
Yeah, we have strollers in storage.
And our
will you go sit on the floor because it looks super
and
junky.
In our car.
So, first step.
Take all the Reborns, put them on the bed.
Okay guys, so we're making some progress. We got all the babies safely on the bed. And we have it looking a little better. We've got a lot of organizing to do. Tripping, okay, all the babies are safely out of their crib. Okay, we still got this to work on. We still got all this to work on, but the babies, guys, look at all the babies. Okay, lots of babies. Lots of babies. Okay, and we got to, okay, there's our update.
So, we can put this in here for extra padding. This in here for decoration.
Sweet little angel girl.
She's kind of like, she has her little leg off.
Oh my
but
gosh.
Still
dangle her leg, jiggle it.
Yeah, this is like Pixie. She's so cute.
The cutest. Oh my gosh, I love her.
Take that big pillow out.
Oops, sorry.
There we go.
Oh, look how cute she looks.
She's a little better, cuter.
I love her.
She's the best.
I gotta center her even. Look at that. You don't even need any of the extras. Oh
yeah.
My goodness.
This is cute for decoration.
It is cute. This is just not on there, right?
Pixie.
I love her. Right, Mads?
Yeah.
Okay,
update. Looking good down here. Hi, cutie.
You can see the floor now, guys.
You can see the floor. All the babies are hanging out. How's it going? How are we feeling?
Overwhelmed.
Overwhelmed?
I feel like your skin might take a while.
Yeah, it's going to take a while.
It's going to take a while, but look at this.
Maybe even days.
We were talking about top three babies, and Steve actually surprised me, but I have to say Dee Dee's definitely in my top three. I love Dee Dee. Her color, right? Is she in your top three?
I don't know. I have to think about it.
Okay, what's your top three?
My top three is definitely Shiloh, but I think he needs surgery.
Shiloh, okay.
Tippy.
Definitely.
And then...
So either. Shiloh's right here. Tippy's over there.
And then probably Dee Dee.
And Dee Dee. And then Steve, what were your top three?
Shiloh. Kennedy.
Kennedy.
Because she's an OG. I like Gary too, but I think I'd pick Tommy or Olivia.
Tommy is wonderful.
Although I love Gary too, though.
Guys.
Where's Olivia?
I think Dee Dee and Pixie are tied.
Yeah. Dee Dee and Pixie. Okay, so my top three are definitely Dee Dee and definitely Pixie. This Pixie, right?
Yeah.
The silicone baby is incredible.
Oh, yeah. I mean, she's...
She's incredible.
She's in a league of her own.
Yeah, she is in a league of her own. And I don't know. I love Shiloh, too, and I love Tommy.
Pixie's, like, number one.
Yeah.
Like, she's great.
Probably Tommy, because when he was out in the living room, he was making me really happy. You guys, it's hard to pick top three. Right, Mads?
Yeah. I could probably do top five. That would be a lot easier.
Yeah? Who would be your top five?
So, I'm not doing it in order, by the way.
Okay, no particular order.
So, I'm going to do Tippy. Okay, Tippy, she has kneecaps. Like,
I know, like, she's amazing.
Like, Gary and Kennedy, they have knees, but they don't... But, like... stand out more.
Right. Okay, top five in no particular order.
Okay. So it would be Shiloh.
Okay, hold on. Shiloh is right here.
Dee Dee.
Dee Dee, sweet little Dee Dee.
Tippy.
Tippy. You made the top five. Who else?
So that was three. Mm-hmm. Pixie.
Did I ever see Pixie? Nope, Pixie. And who's number five?
And number five, maybe my pig.
Oh, your piggy.
My
is
pig
it not
or elf baby.
Your pig or elf
Although
baby.
You don't even like that pig. You wanted the other pig with the stuff.
Okay, wait, guys. Here's a story. Quick story time. So while we're at Rose, we're at Cindy Musgrove's booth, and she had pigs. Reborn pigs. And
oh, there. There's a piggy.
And there was one with blue eyes, and it was really cute. It was like a silly-looking face, which I really like that. But, like, I picked the brown-eyed one that looked just like this. And yeah. I really regret, like, that one's cute too, but like, I really regret it just because, like, the silly-looking one was just really cute. So.
Yeah.
Okay,
but it's still cute. Mads, give me a smile. This is hysterical. Okay, guys.
I love it. Okay, yeah. Hold on a second. We're going through the bins of their clothes. We keep the clothes in these bins, kind of organized by the size that they are and the gender. Like, this is the boys section.
Mm-hmm. Pause for a second. Okay.
And now we're going through the clothes to see what we don't like anymore or what they've outgrown or whatever. And Madison doesn't like this for Gary.
But this goes with it, so I don't like this.
There's going to be a couple things.
This is so cute. Okay, we're going to argue. We're arguing over this. But anyway, we're keeping it. Okay, these have pants. Like, where are the pants to this outfit? This had a pair of pants.
Yeah. Well, they're
great. Those ones?
These.
Okay.
We have a little pile of stuff we're getting rid of guys.
We got a pile of stuff that we no longer are in love with.
Yeah.
We should start a Poshmark to get rid of all of our clothes that we don't want.
What about Cookie Monster? Can we get rid of Cookie Monster? Oh, I remember.
What's the stuff that she wants to keep?
Guys, look. Okay, I remember we were at the store one time, like it was like over a year ago. Because we got Gary in like January last year. Okay, so we were shopping for Kennedy, and my dad thought this was really cute, so we got it for Kennedy. But little did I know that Dad was actually getting it for Gary, but we didn't get it. We didn't have Gary yet.
Daddy was tricking you.
Okay, I really don't like this outfit, and I really don't want this outfit, and I think we cut this shirt, so we don't need that shirt. I don't like this shirt. I think this is really adorable. Maybe not this outfit.
Oh.
But this shirt's really cute. This is really cute. No, I already told you now. And this is really cute. And I think this is also really adorable. And yeah. Guys, this is actually not played out. Like,
this is really happening. This is not a skit.
And, okay, so this shirt is too big for him. I'll give you that, okay? This shirt is size 2, and it's pretty big. So I will let you get rid of that, okay?
I don't...
This is
Cookie Monster, maybe.
Have you seen this outfit on him? These are pajamas. Adorbs. There's Peepin.
These, no. None of these. No.
Okay, we can get rid of these pants. These are his original pants that he came home with.
Oh. But we cut that shirt. I don't think it was. Oh, yeah. Maybe it was.
The shirt is over here somewhere.
You cut that shirt, remember?
I know, and I still have it. That's a souvenir from Gary's trip to the hospital.
Do I need to just press a button over there?
No, I think. I don't know what's going on over there. I'll look at it in a minute.
Okay.
Okay, guys, she wants to get rid of this. This is so cute. These are comfy pajamas.
Oh, that's really cute.
Yeah, actually, those are comfy pajamas.
This is a hard task.
I want those.
These are good if we take pictures.
Yes.
Or if he needs a
dress. You know what's coming up again? Take your child to work day.
I'm going to veto Madison's thing and overrule her decision.
No.
I'm keeping this.
Hey, whatever.
This would look better with blue jeans. These will look better with blue jeans.
Oh, we have the cargo pants.
Boom. That's a way cuter outfit. You're right. You're right. It works better.
Okay, yeah. I like that outfit better.
Okay, look at that.
Okay.
Yeah, compromise.
Moving on to the next pants.
These are going to keep for another day.
Okay. Fold all of this, okay?
Yes, master.
Oh, hello, cutie.
Hi.
Madison brought some bins into her room, so she had more room to go through them. How's it going?
So, it's going good. So, this is stuff that I'm not really sure that I want.
Okay.
And here's stuff that I'm keeping.
Okay.
She abandoned us, guys. She's watching the Norse nuts while she's cleaning.
Yep. Smart girl. You know, cleaning's hard, guys, but what else are you going to do when you're all home together?
Yeah, right.
Make sense of all your spaces.
Yeah, what are you doing on quarantine?
Uh-huh.
Go over to Instagram and let us know.
Yeah, please. How many kids' moms are making them clean their rooms?
Oh,
all of them.
I'm bored. Get in your room and clean it.
Madison gets to hear that now. Go to your room. Go clean your room. Right, Mads?
Yep.
You guys want to tell? Yeah, guys. Madison's sister moved out. She didn't want to stay home during quarantine, so
Madison got her room back.
Okay, guys, Madison is done organizing. She's having her little snack. She's changed her outfit for the 20th time today.
Because I've seen my white shirt.
Already? You had that thing like 1 second. Okay.
I know,
she did a pretty good job, guys.
Okay, guys, so over in this bin.
In this bin.
It's just like all toys.
All toys, lovies, stuffies, and stuff like that.
And like cars.
And we still have this. One of Madison's viewers gave it to us from Rose last year. I think her name is, was it Emily?
I have no idea.
I think it was. We'd have to go back.
I think you thought it was Emily, but then it wasn't.
Was it? Oh, gosh. Okay. Anyhow, we remember you. That's the most important thing.
Yeah, she was super nice. She got...
She was the sweetest. And
she got Gary at Rose.
She got Gary at Rose, and I believe she got Kennedy, did she get another Gary? She got one for Christmas, too. Okay, so here we got all the food stuff here.
Here's, so there's pacifiers, pacifier clips, then, food stuff, such as, bowls, plates, and spoons.
Good job. Good job.
And then...
Looks like there's some pacifier clips in there, too.
Yeah, there's some pacifier clips in... Well, these actually are, not my main pacifier clips, extra.
Okay, okay.
And, can be stuff.
Okay, cool. So then we got drinks, bottles, sippy cups.
And in here are like hair accessories and hair brushes.
Yep,
and
anything for the hair.
And hats and stuff like that.
Okay. Nix, I think you did a pretty good job organizing all this stuff.
And then here is socks and shoes.
Socks and shoes.
Oh, why is this in here?
That's because it was clear and you couldn't see it. Okay, cool. So we have more stuff, and then this is stuff that...
Stuff that I don't really want, and I'm going to ask them about it.
Okay, cool. Oh, I think this bottle is cool.
Oh, I don't know why Gary's cast is in there.
Oh, Gary's cast needs to be not in there. Was this for... this? Do you have the bottle for...
That's for Tommy, the bottle.
Oh, that was for Tommy?
Yeah, it came with that.
Okay, what about... Okay, and you have the one for... Oh, yeah. The other one for the silicone? Is different than this one. Okay, got it.
Yeah, I don't know where that one is.
Okay, got it. So put that over there. I think I like Tommy's bottle. Those similar bit. You get those at the hospital. And Gary's cast. Yeah, we got to figure out what we're going to do with Gary's cast. What are we going to do with Madison's cast?
Yeah, guys. So, you guys aren't going to see this for a couple days from now. But.
In tomorrow's video, they're going to see your cast, but not know why you have it.
Oh, yeah.
we have to explain to them why you got the cast. That video is coming out soon too.
We have a film. Guys, so they put on this cast. And it goes up to here, you guys. So it goes up to all the way to on my arm. So I can't really like move it, and it really bothers me. It's like I've had to deal with this for almost 2 weeks now, and I go get it changed out to a shorter one on Monday.
Actually, it's been 2 weeks because you fell on a Saturday, and you've had to have the thing in the cast since 2 weeks Saturday. 2 weeks.
Well, I got this acting cast.
Yeah.
On.
But temporary one was also limiting like that.
Yeah, but guys, I go get this changed to a shorter cast on Monday. I'm so excited because then I can finally move my arm.
Okay.
Okay, so hey everyone, so we took a little break from cleaning because
A lot of work.
I was going through clothes, which ones I want to keep and don't want to keep, and I came across this outfit, and Aaliyah's Reborn World gave this to us, and I haven't had like a baby that fit this because it's 6 to 9 months, and so we tried it on. My mom tried it on Tippy, and it actually fits her.
It looked like it would fit her, so I just tried. Let's see, little ballerina. Oh my goodness! Look at her. She looks so cute. Aww. Turn her head towards me a little bit.
Her head's so hard to turn.
Pull your hair up. Oh my gosh, so cute, Mads. Right?
She's pretty cute.
Hi, Aaliyah, if you're watching. Thanks for the cute outfit. Okay, we're starting to put some outfits on the babies, huh? Yes. We wanted some spring Easter type outfits. Madison found a really cute one for Shiloh.
Dad found a cute one for Shiloh.
Oh, Daddy did, and then you loved it for her, huh?
Well, no, she found the outfit, and then I wanted to put it on Shiloh, so.
So cute.
Oh my god,
Yeah, she's very loosey-goosey. All right, we're going to dress these babies.
Oh, I can't.
I know, Dr. Walter needs to do surgery on her.
Oh, little sweet girl.
Look, she just doesn't fit her.
You want to put her a different outfit then?
But it's so cute on her.
Yeah, Dr. Walter needs to give her some more stuffing. She got a little leather, so.
And I feel like she needs to be heavier. She's not heavy enough. But she's really heavy, though.
She's very cuddly.
Yeah, I need to do some surgery. No biggie. Well, I got zip ties, so I can do the surgery now. I ordered them.
Oh, nice.
From Bountiful Baby, guys. Ordered some zip ties. Okay, guys, so we did a little bit of
cleaning.
We're not done.
A lot of cleaning.
This is the next day now.
We're not quite done, but this is what we got.
Yeah, it was a longer project, or took longer than anticipated. We took some breaks, and Madison's not completely happy. She wants to rearrange some things, but we're going to show you what we got right now. So let's do a tour. Okay, this is what it looks like now. Okay, you guys saw it yesterday. It was a real mess. Okay.
Can I explain?
Yep, let's start here.
Okay, so over here is the crib. We have a few babies in here.
We got a few. Yeah, well, there's quite a few of them in there. Well, we got four in there, five. We got five babies in there.
So yeah, Penelope, Tommy, Shiloh, Olivia, and Oliver.
Yep. And then the stuffed animal goes in there because they like to play in there.
And then over here is a play stroller.
Over here we got these little guys.
So we have Elf Baby, Kennedy, Tippy, Dee Dee, and Gary. And then over here we have Sophia, and then our silicone pixie, and then here are bottles and like food stuff. Yeah.
But we put all the bins on the shelf instead of like stacked up in the corner here. We got Kennedy's potty chair.
And then we have the Joovy car seats, diaper bag. And here's some stuff that we didn't really finish organizing.
Yeah, and then you know they got their Gucci outfits right here. Because they were watching the Shane Dawson Jeffree Star special.
Oh wait, and
remember, guys, do you guys remember that? If you guys don't know, when Shane launched his makeup line, they got Gucci outfits.
And guys, here's Pixie's little car seat.
Oh my gosh, love her so much. Look at her.
So we can take her on an outing.
Can you imagine going into the park like that?
All right, guys. Well, I hope you liked it. Do you think they did? Do you think they're going to like it? They're probably not going to like it.
course they're gonna like it. So.
They're probably gonna get mad at you for the trash pit. And oh, guys, and the Kimbies and Paradise Galleries and them. We didn't have Ash and Drake, yeah.
We didn't have room. Well, actually, we kept Penelope in here.
Yeah. We have them, but just not out right now because there's nowhere to put them.
Yeah.
Without
well, it's going to be a work in progress.
Yeah, yeah. So, yeah. Anyhow, so that's where those guys are. So, anyhow, see you in the next video.